Banana choice.
Tomorrow is the day.
The day. Yeah, I hope we.
Nago ceremony.
Nago sare kita sila.
Hey, mama loves. Hey, mama loves. How are you guys? Yo, umtwana userait, umtwana utayat. Yo, guys, it has been a long day for me. I don't wanna lie. I just got home. Just imagine, what time is it? I think it's something past 7. Just imagine, it's a Friday, it's a Thursday today, the 21st of September. Tomorrow is the 22nd of September, my graduation's day. So yes, let me officially open this vlog. How are you guys? How are you doing? If you've been here, welcome to our new vlog. If you are new into this family, we welcome you and we love you guys. And if you are seeing this face for the first time, my name is Rory Sang. I go by the name Rory _ Sang 2009 in all my social networks. Bam, 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 bam. So yes, guys, yeah, I just opened the vlog. Welcome to our new vlog. And please, guys, please subscribe. If you didn't subscribe, please subscribe, comment, and like my videos. Then if you have subscribed, I love you, doll. I love you very much. I love you very much. So yes, guys, today I was at town. I went to collect my gown, my hat, and the belt, the 3 sets. I went to collect it. So it was, yo, feather, yo, fatum, hi, get tape, hori, kin, namutuola. Hi, get tape, guys. Hey, can somebody pinch me? Hey, banana, le ready for tomorrow. I don't need that. I wonder, le ready na. So yes, yeah, and then I had lunch with my friend, of which, yo, it was so nice. It was so nice. Kalerisa bonane na lena. So tomorrow we are graduating. Yes, the two of us. So yes. And voila, I have 2 people which I want to introduce to my channel. Remember last week I told you that I do have a daughter. So now I'm going to introduce her officially. And I also told you about my aunt's daughter. She's also here. Boom, 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 boom. It's happening, guys. It's happening. So come on, rejoining. Hey. Zastrada. Give on a bar. Yo, guys. Ashibana Bainana. Kirbanyana Vastrada Ashibana. So guys, let them introduce themselves to my vlog. Welcome to my vlog, girls, and introduce yourselves.
Hi guys, hi guys. My name is Ubi Meti and welcome to my mother's channel. Please do like and subscribe and comment, guys. We appreciate the support. And yeah, thank you guys. Hi guys, my name is Mabase Garigalagala. Thank you for the support and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.
Lucia, don't forget to like,
guys, subscribe, and comment.
So yes, guys, yes. So you met them. So guys, come. Hey, where are you going? How are you feeling? Because tomorrow it's my graduation day. You're gonna celebrate me. How are you feeling? Tomorrow it's mommy's celebration. Graduation celebration. How are you feeling?
Mama tfanga mabasik.
Okay. So ashi baba nana guys. Ashi ba ke batla ba butisa in front of you guys. Ke batla ba ipofe. They should commit themselves. Then after 10 years I'll be saying, guys, do you still remember the vow that you made on my channel that you are going to school, you are going to further your studies? So this one, guys, I'm gonna hold it for the next coming 10 years. Then I'll be saying, do you still remember? Do you still remember? So let's hear, Mpasi, what are your feelings tomorrow? For tomorrow, sorry.
I feel motivated to do more in life and shout out to my sister. Motivating us to do more and go to school. Thank you.
Education. Education first, guys. Education first. So let's hear, madam. So yes, guys, let's hear what Mpimete has to say for us. Let's hear, Mpimete.
Well, I'm very excited for tomorrow, and I'm also proud of my mom for following her studies. And guys, education is the key to success. And go to school, guys, and get educated so that when maybe you can graduate. Yes, guys.
So yeah, guys, it was nice meeting them. Yeah, so I just officially opened this vlog. So tomorrow I'm gonna wake up early in the morning. So I'm gonna do my own makeup. And I did want to do my pedicure. I guess you will see it tomorrow. Yeah, and then I just finished taking a shower. I was so tired. And then it has been a long day, so I wanted to refresh myself. So yeah, like, yeah, I feel fresh and light now. So that I was like, you know what, let me open my vlog so that tomorrow when I'm taking my people to the graduations, I don't just take them. They should know that what are we going to do tomorrow. So tomorrow it's a graduation day, guys, so it's gonna be a busy day, so the vlog will be all over, like I mean, like all over. So please bear with me, guys. Bear with me. So I'm gonna take a content, obviously. So for the whole of this long weekend, I'll be taking content, and then on Wednesday, then I'll be posting my content. So yes, guys, yes, and wait. So guys, yes, I was lazy to cook. I grabbed something on the way. I bought meat chips and rolls. Honchos. So I bought one. The rolls are only four. So I thought they're not now. So I also bought bread from Woolies. Also bought bread from Woolies. Then the chips, the large chips. And the meat. The meat. So this is the meat. It's chicken, guys. It is cut into four. So yeah, I guess we're gonna have it for lunch. And it also comes with a 1.5 Coca-Cola. So we're gonna eat this meal. So yeah, guys. It has been a long day, it has set. So I just wanna eat and rest. So I'm gonna prepare some other things. Like maybe like to polish there and there. Like you know what I mean. Yeah, to do there and there, the preparations of tomorrow, and make sure that before I sleep everything is pashash. I still need to trim my eyebrows. Yeah, they need to be trimmed. So yeah, I'm gonna trim them. Yeah, and do the ironing and yeah, everything that needs to be done. So yeah, guys, I love you guys. So yeah, let me end here. So tomorrow we are continuing with the vlog. So guys, good night and love you. Bye for now. Bye. Good morning, good morning. Ansemuhle, ansababi, dimlo. Guys, morning. How are you guys? This is me.
This is the day, guys. I'm wearing this dress. It's from Shein. So I guess you will see the whole look. Here it is, guys. We're going to Centurion. The venue is at Heartfelt Arena. So we're going there, guys. So I just wanted to show you my look. So let me show you the shoes that I'm going to wear. Wait and see. Uthini, oh, makeup emtaneni. Oh, makeup emtaneni, guys. I went for this look. My next time you go about too much hence the dress and shoes and everything. Dinali dramanya. So I was like, let me put on a light makeup. Then I'm going to wear these shoes. The gold shoes. Do you still remember on my second vlog? Yes. Kilobons has on us. So this is the bag that I'm going to be holding. I'll be walking like a lady. Oh, that walk, the diamond walk, guys. So yeah, without any waste of time, guys, let me wear my shoes and my bag. Get ready. We are going just now, 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 now. So see you in the car. Bazongi choncha. Come quickly, pila katenge. Bazongi choncha. My earrings. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Flip the music.
Bantuna, pam, 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 pam. Hey, my people. Hey, my people. So we are going. We are going. And Semuse, and Sababi, Dimplo. Ha! What about today? Have I seen Kuti? I really don't know, guys. I really don't know. So yeah, we are going. Say hi. Hi, Mpasi, morning, Mpasi. Morning, morning. Morning, Pimpi. Are you excited? Mpasi, excited? Okay, can't wait. I am also excited. Yo, my makeup, guys. Yo. Lina, I can't get enough of myself. I really can't. I really can't. So, yeah, guys, see you at the venue.
Tell me if I got it wrong, but you don't wanna be alone. It's getting late. Got it all, babe. Say vamos when you're ready. I'm here when you need me. I'm yours if you let me. Got it all, babe. Say vamos when you're ready. I'm here when you need me. I'm yours if you let go. Take it. tell your friends. Talk it out, but it won't end. You are never true to heart. You need me when it's getting dark. Got it all, babe. Safe arms when you're ready. I'm here when you need me. I'm yours if you let me. Got it all, babe. Safe arms when you're ready. I'm here when you need me. I'm yours if you let go.
Flip the music.
Get it right. You, it's all been
Bom Mar Loves, guys. Yo, the last time I spoke to you guys, it was yesterday. God, graduation. Welcome back to my channel. This is your girl, Rorisang. Yes, my lips were dry. So yeah, I'm putting on something so that deeper right. Yo, what a day. Yo, what a day, guys. Yo, I really, really enjoyed. It was a special day for me, guys. It was a special, special day for me. I enjoyed Federa Molapo. Ore Moane. Molapo. Ore Moane. I was so tired. But I didn't sleep during the day. So I was like, no, I'm gonna sleep late today. So I didn't sleep during the day because I felt like, no, I'm not that tired, so I'm gonna get enough sleep tonight. So I guess I'm gonna sleep early. So now, guys, we are heading out. We are going to Burger King, going to grab some things. Yeah, so I'm not gonna cook. Yo, I'm not that girl who cooks today. Yo. So it's like, yo, I'm not cooking today. So we're gonna grab some burgers and we're gonna eat some burgers for supper. Yeah, so I'm just applying this Vaseline on my face. I feel like my face is dry. Yeah, so I'm just putting on just a little. So yes, I'm wearing my dress. This dress, I bought it from Fashion World. Yeah, it's a skinny dress. So yeah. So the weather is gloomy outside. It just changed drastically. I don't know why, but it is what it is. So yeah, I am going there, guys. So I'm gonna take you along with me. So yeah, I'm just gonna put on a jersey because it's cold outside. Not that cold, but yeah, the weather's not nice outside. So just to be safe, I'm gonna wear something on top. Then I'm gonna wear my slides. Then we go and I'm gonna put on a wig. Yo, Maban, I was slaying. I was that girl. But today, Bona fail. Hey. But yeah, as a collapo. So yeah, let's go, guys. So yeah, my face is fine now. Yeah. We are good to go. So yeah, let's go guys. I don't want to waste time. So today it is a Saturday, the 23rd of September. Yeah, boom. So let me wear my jersey and my wig with you guys. So yeah, I am coming back. Jersey that I bought at Mr. Price. It's not that big, it's light. So you can even wear it during summer. So yeah, let me put on my wig and go. So yeah, I'm wearing this duke, guys. I can't find my comb. I don't know where did I put it yesterday, because like, yo, I was busy. Like, yo, nahulu mursakh, guys. So I guess I'm gonna look for it tomorrow. So I just use a brush to comb my hair. So tomorrow, yeah, I guess I'm gonna look for it. So yeah, I guess I made a bad decision by wearing this jersey, guys. It's hot outside. It's even hot inside here. Then I'm thinking outside also is hot. So yeah, my husband says, you like being dramatic, just take that thing off. So I'm gonna take this jersey off, guys, because I'm even sweating. It's hot. So yeah, I guess, yes, I was being dramatic. Yeah. You know, with nails, guys, the nails are not practical. You will struggle to tie your shoelace. You will struggle to, look at me, I'm struggling now. Yo, siyabonga. Yo, siyabonga, nko siya. So yeah, we're done. So I guess I'm gonna take it off. You see, I'm even sweating. So yeah, I guess I'll try to find something that I can put on top, because I don't like wearing like this. You can see my bra. and everything. So yeah, if I'm not finding anything, so I guess I'm gonna go like this. So yeah, let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Yeah, let's go. So yes, I ended up not wearing the jersey. Actually, the weather is nice outside. It's so nice. There's this gentle breeze that is hitting outside. So yeah, it's so nice, the weather. So yeah, let's go, guys. Let us go. Yeah. Wow.
If I got it wrong, but you don't wanna be alone. Spend the evening by yourself, but you'll miss me when it's getting late. Got it all, babe. Say vamos when you're ready. I'm here when you need me. I'm yours if you let me. Got it all, babe. Say vamos when you're ready. I'm here when you need me. I'm yours.
Guys, and I'm wearing my favorite nightie that my granny gifted me, my late granny. So I love this nightdress. So yeah, we are back with both the double whooper beggars. So this is the cold drink. One thing about beggar king, that's a hofa cold drink. That's a hofa, you know, shem. So yeah, I'm just gonna dish up this. Let me wash my hands first. So yeah, my hands are clean. So yeah, guys, this is my dinner, So yeah, I'm gonna eat. So good night. See you when I see you guys. Bye. Night. Night, night, guys. Mwah.